Hi everyone, welcome to Talk About It Thursday. This is the part of the show where we talk about it. So today we are talking about very popular, very talked about, very new Younique 3D. Can you see that? Anyways, it's the new Younique Moodstruck 3D Fiber Lashes Plus, fortified with Uplift. I got this from our admin, Shannon. She's actually the Younique rep for the whole group. And I'm gonna be trying it out today for the first time with you guys. So, here we go. So it comes in like a little pouchy bag. Can't really tell, can you see? You can see, okay. So it comes in like a little pouch baggie. And there is step one, step two. Step one, Fiber Lashes Transplanting Gel. And step two is the ever so popular fibers. So that's pretty simple. You do step one and then you do step two, so. Got my handy dandy lighted mirror right here. Anybody else's eyelash curler look like that? I need to clean it. Transplanting gel. I'm coming for you. Alright, so. Fireman, I'm too hot. Like a dragon, wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. There's a wand with black ooey gooey stuff right next to my eyeball, and I don't want to get it in my eyeball. Happens every time. I always get stuff above my freaking eyelid. Every time. Okay, so that's step one. That's the transplanting gel, and this is the fibers. Looks like lint. Okay, fibers. To like build it up. You gotta be careful. It can sense fear. Before we leave, let me tell y'all a little something. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. I said uptown funk you. Don't let it sense you fear. Oh. This happens every time. So that's the complete look with the 3D Fiber Lash Mascara, the new one. How do I like it? I think my lashes look bombastic. They're a little clumpy, but I could probably brush them out with one of those lash combs. I don't like how it flakes. The fibers kind of flake under your eyes. I mean, it's not bad. It's actually pretty cool. I like it. I like the look. I think my lashes look pretty great and they're like almost to my brows right now, which is pretty friggin' fantastic. Oh, wow. They are long, long, long. Anyways, I need to stop obsessing over myself in the mirror. I'm not gonna mess with that anymore. The Younique mascara. So subscribe to the channel so you can see me make an idiot of myself again. After you subscribe down there, if you have any comments, any ideas, any tips on how to apply the mascara better, or any ideas for future videos that you want us to talk about, or any myths, beauty myths that you want us to bust, we do that every Monday. We do videos Monday through Thursday, and we generally post them on our YouTube channel as soon as we can. If you have any ideas, if you have any videos you want us to do, anything you want us to talk about, any products you want us to try or give reviews on, let us know. Subscribe to the channel, leave comments below, leave your critique, because I would love to hear some feedback from you guys, because ultimately we make these videos for you guys to help you out, to give you some tips to make things easier on you to help you decide, you know, should I get that mascara? Shouldn't I get that mascara? But yeah, let us know. Give us your feedback. Tell us how you like it. Some videos you want us to do in the future. And tune in Monday through Thursday. We do videos throughout the whole week. So that's it for today. I appreciate you guys watching me make an idiot of myself by trying out the new mascara that I got from Shannon. But I like it. I'm definitely going to be using it in the future. So that's that. You guys have a great day. Don't believe me, just watch.